We take this shame to our graves.
Agreed.